J.J. Hamler. Back deep for Penn State. The kickoff is short. Fumbled at the 27. And recovered by Penn State.
Target from the senior, Trace McSorley.
Low snap, and he hands it off. To Miles, still on his feet. Sanders, Miles Sanders, inside the 20, still going. Sanders weaving all the way down to the 5.
Big hole opens up, and the rest is all Miles Sanders. Look at the jump cut, the escapability. He gets into the open field, and you better not arm tackle this guy. He is big and physical and runs with great balance. Big time. Pitches it and blocks extremely well.
Second and goal. McSorley keeps it, and he will jog in for the touchdown. Room service.
Watch right here as they're going to read the outside defensive player. It's going to be Brooks coming off the edge. You see McSorley reads him. He's actually got a pass option over into the boundary, but he sees he can walk in to the end zone. Trace McSorley's done a little bit of everything. His decision-making is so good in this RPO run-pass option game that Penn State loves to run. Win early downs, third and long. Now this Penn State rush can get there.
Pigram fires. Got a man. Caught all the way down to the 13-yard line. Brian Cobbs on the other end of it. McSorley going to try and take off. Nobody close. Touchdown. His second of the afternoon.
Well, it's good protection. Nothing down the field. Everything was covered. And one thing Trace McSorley has really improved upon this year is when there's nothing down the field.
First and goal. Slade. Great spin. Touchdown.
Ricky Slade, the true freshman. It's an inside zone. Look at the cut. He sees a little bit of daylight. Accelerates through the hole.
What was that Penn State quarterback trying to do last night when he threw the interception? McSorley said, I thought he was just trying to make a play, just like Sanders was making a play. The ball came loose. And they're going to say it's a fumble. Maryland ball. And a big play a moment ago. The fumble here by Sanders. Punched out. And Maryland.
Tab his receiver back.
First and goal. McSorley in the end zone. Touchdown. Fire Muth.
Needed this year with Trace McSorley. It'll be fun to watch him next year run this offense.
Ricky Slade, touchdown, Penn State. Opposite sides of the field, you can claim victory, really, in so many different ways for both Penn State and Maryland. On the scoreboard, Coach Franklin's team wins it today. Maryland also a winner, though, as they put a period on their season today.